Now, shall I refer to you as Elizabeth or Senator Warren? Elizabeth.
Okay. I'm going to call you Larry David. So right now, the Republicans are planning to rein about $2 trillion in tax giveaways down on these giant corporations. And let's talk for just a second about who the biggest beneficiaries are going to be. You're going to love this, Bernie. First biggest beneficiary is going to be the giant banks, right? In fact, estimated to be number one on the list is Wells Fargo. Remember our friends from the fake account scandal?
Socially conscious institution.
That's right. That's the one. That's the one. Second set of big beneficiaries here are going to be the multinational corporations. And the third biggest group, wealthy foreign investors. So here we are at a moment of record corporate profits. And the Republicans think what this economy needs is a bunch of tax giveaways to the very richest in this economy, to the giant corporations. So why are they doing it, Bernie?
Well, actually, your local paper,
Boston Globe,
had a very good article last month. I don't know if you can see it here, if you can capture it, but the headline reads, and I think it tells it all, the Koch brothers, parentheses, and their friends want President Trump's tax cut very badly. That's the headline. So, Elizabeth, you go to Boston, or if I go to Burlington, Vermont, or in fact, you can go to any city in any state in America, and you ask people, do you think it's a good idea to cut Medicaid by $1 trillion, cut Medicare, cut education, cut environmental protection in order to give $1.9 trillion in tax breaks to the wealthiest people in this country? What percentage of the folks do you think would say, oh, yeah, that's a really
great
good idea?
Great idea. I'm afraid we're banking real low numbers.
I mean, you're looking at single digits.
Yeah,
okay?
There we are.
And yet, and here is the crisis of our time. Nobody believes that what the Republicans are talking about makes any sense at all. Every poll that we have seen, whether it was health care, whether it's taxes, overwhelming opposition. But there is a group of people, we've got to be honest about this, there is a group of people who think this is a tremendous idea. And those are a handful of billionaire families who in this election cycle will spend many hundreds of millions of dollars to elect the candidates who support this crap.
Spend many hundreds of millions to elect the candidates who support it. And here's the key, get a fabulous return on their investment.
Absolutely.
So that's the basic deal. We're talking once again about a system that's been rigged right here in Washington, rigged so that the richest, thinnest slice at the top gets more and more, and they kick dirt in everybody else's face.
And the other thing, it's not only that it makes the rich richer at a time of massive income and wealth inequality, but what it does is it fulfills the Koch brothers' agenda. Their agenda is to basically end every federal program, whether it is Social Security, Medicare, Medicaid, public education. They're after privatizing virtually every public program that helps working families in order to make the very, very rich richer. This is the issue of our time. And if we don't rally the American people to stand up and create an economy that works for all of us, not for these guys, this country is going to be in deep, deep trouble.
So I'm in this fight. How about you, Bernie?
We're there.
Let's do it.